All WWE Universe, don't you dare be sour!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the championship. And...
well, this guy looks eager to add some gold around his waist. Let's see if he can do it.
Millions of people watching this Raw match all over the globe right now. So, guys, no pressure.
Well, there's a reason why this guy's the champ, and I think he's about to show us what that reason is.
I'd say this team looks like they have what it takes to walk away victorious tonight.
Introducing the challengers, at a combined weight of 417 pounds, Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods, the New Day. And introducing the champions, at a combined weight of 480 pounds, they are the Finn Balor WWE Raw Tag Team and Luke Gallows, The Club.
We are seconds away from the start of this title match.
The Irish captor, Finn Balor, is looking to take all enemies hostage as we get underway here.
Man, sounds like the lid is about to be blown off this place.
I've always had a special place in my heart for tag team matches. Must be because I was just so damn dominant.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
looking to build momentum.
How about we touch on Kofi Kingston a bit? The tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
Well, I can tell you that the team he and his partner are going up against are no pushovers. This should be a good one for sure.
Michael, I don't know about you, but there's something fishy with that pairing. I can't quite put my finger on it, though.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind?
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
Challenger's starting to falter, but he's not appearing too worse for wear. At least not yet, anyway.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way. Kofi's one of the most dynamic athletes in WWE. His athleticism knows no bounds, and neither does his vertical leap. Kingston's sonic boom type of offense is so amazing that he's been given the nickname the Wildcat. And we all know Wildcats are fearless.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Kofi Kingston starting to slip a bit. The champ clearly getting the best of him here.
Oh, man, he looked incredibly confident coming into this match. Now, not so much.
Sometimes I wonder if we're watching the same match. I mean, this one's still far from over, Cole. Well, we get to see a lot of amazing things from where we sit. And believe me, when I say there is nothing like seeing Kofi Kingston's athleticism in the ring. Everyone loves it. Well, everyone except Kofi's opponents.
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's inflicting some serious pain here. Seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
That can break your back. Champ not looking good right now. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
A textbook maneuver there.
Xavier Woods reversing it. That's pretty incredible. Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent.
Not today. Too fast. First time for everything, I guess. The challenger's taking on some offense. So much on the line here in the match for him.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. He wasted too much time on that one.
Showing an aggressive side here. Take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Yeah. And Xavier Woods executing the reversal.
He got a tag.
The Finn Balor covers.
To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this?
Looks like he's starting to tire. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh, and he got dropped.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Well, I've never seen him do that before. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good. It takes to the air.
Wow.
And that one hurt his hand.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Folks, the title is on the line in this one, and I can't remember a more highly anticipated title defense. Xavier Woods with a nice reversal. Big trouble for Finn Balor.
The champ, just one step quicker.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind? He sees it.
Watch out!
I mean, that's how you pick your moment. And
there's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Down, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. He's got him hooked.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor. This tag,
Xavier Woods looking to end this quickly.
Two.
You're watching Raw, the longest-running weekly episodic television.
Oh, nice counter.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain.
What a move! What a smart move! Shot. Oh, he's in trouble now.
The champ in defensive mode here.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two, three.
The tag team goal stays right where it is.
WWE Raw Tag Team Champions, Finn Balor and Luke Gallows, The Club.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house. And that is why this team has those championship titles.